Hello, children. Let me write something on the board and see whether you remember it. Well, look here. Which letter is this? Yes, it's letter V, which says V. Correct. And this is letter W. W makes the sound W. So children, tell me, how did we write these? Did we use slanting lines to write these letters? Slanting lines like these. Did we learn to write it like this? No. We learned it with the help of a pattern. And that pattern was, can you tell me? It was, yes, down up pattern. Down up, so let's see. Down up. It looks like zigzag, right? Yes, so this is down up pattern. And today I am going to teach you up down pattern. What is up down? First go up and then come down. First go up and then come down. Yes. Up, down, up, down, up, down. This looks like mountains, right? Because you have to climb up the mountain. See here, we are starting from here. So we are going to climb up and then we are going to slide down. Here, are we climbing up first? No, we are sliding down first, coming down first, and then we are climbing up. Children, remember, these are two different patterns. And that is why when you are practicing them, always say loudly and then write. How do you do that? When you are saying loudly, you should talk and move your hand simultaneously. Like, let's do up down pattern. Up. Now I'm going to say down, and my pen will also come down. Down. Up. Down. You have to do it slowly and you have to stop in between so that your writing, your patterns look really, really beautiful. Up, down, up, down. You can't talk very fast while up, down and write slowly. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Difficult to write. It's not easy. But when we go slowly together, we can make a very beautiful pattern. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Now children, practice these patterns nicely. Learn to write them very beautifully. And in the next video, I will teach you letters that are written with the help of up-down pattern. Alright? So see you in the next video.